and see is hard, right? Uh-huh. Amen. Come here, Brother Kenny, quickly. Come here. Come here. I want you to be a witness, amen, that this potato is hard. Is it hard? Amen. Amen. Thank you. Thank you. And we want to take this potato and we're going to place this potato in this water. Is that all right? Y'all all right? And then this egg is soft, amen. I got two just in case I break this one. We want to take this egg and we want to place it in what?
In the water.
The water. Amen. Well, the first person I want to show you is that some of us are like potatoes. When you put us in hot water, we go in hard. Yeah, we mean hard. But once we get in the hot water,
come on now.
Once we get in life, and life starts to beat us, it causes us to turn soft. That some of us go in hard, but once the hot water hit us, we begin to become soft. But then there's some other ones. Is that once the hot water hit us, we go in soft and fragile. But we know how only when life hit us in the hard water, because it's a stark contrast from the potato, which now is falling all apart. Because that's what happens in life sometimes, is that sometimes in life, when life hits us and pain and tribulation and trials hit us, we fall apart. Because this potato went in hard, you feel it? It went in hard, but now that it's been in this hot water, it's falling apart. I have potato all over this pot. But then on the other extreme, I put an egg in here. And all of us know that eggs are fragile. As a matter of fact, if you hit an egg, you destroy an egg. Because you have to handle it with care. And that's where some of us are in life. And that if in the trial and tribulation, we break open and we're destroyed. But then if you put us in hot water, this is what it does. If you put this egg in this hot water, it does something. It becomes hard. And everything is inside of it. Y'all see that?
It's stronger.
Now it's rubbery, it's bouncing, it's all over the place. That's some of our attitudes. And because we were thrown in prison, because our brothers plotted on us, because they tried to kill us, now we become rubbery, we become hard and stiff-necked, and we don't have nothing for nobody. Everybody is against us. Everybody is trying to get us. We don't have any friends because we become rubbery, soft, and we become hard and just rubbery. So we have a potato who's falling apart. We have an egg who's now rubbery, stiff, and hard. But then, some of us, when we're like Joseph, and we're thrown into a pit, we are like coffee. Is that when the heat hit us, are y'all with me?
Hold on in there.
When the heat hit us, it disintegrates and it becomes a sweet smelling, Jesus, aroma, and it starts to permeate to where I need to help you out here now. This coffee was nothing but grain. It was hard. But the hot water, it didn't mess it up. It didn't turn it rough and hard and don't take nobody fool with. It turned this coffee to something sweet. It turned this coffee to something that smelled good.
And not only does it smell good, but it tastes good. And you can smell, believe I smell the coffee, you can smell this coffee all through this field. Because that's what happened when it hit the hot water. And that's what needs to happen to some of us. Is that when life throws a curveball, and when we find ourselves in hard situations, we don't need to get rough, and we don't need to start melting down. We need to become a sweet-smelling aroma for everybody in our house to smell, for everybody in our community to smell, for everybody in our state to smell. But